clockwork.
Really got 25 pounds, 1.5 kilograms.
Come on, Corbett.
Come on, Corbett.
Let's go, Corbett.
Stay on him.
Keep him in that corner.
Come on, Corbett.
Go, Corbett!
Get him, Corbett. He don't know what to do. He don't know what to do. Look at him.
Go, Corbett. Don't let him get you in the corner.
Stay on him.
Now.
Keep scoring, man. Keep scoring. There you go.
There you go, brother. Keep it going.
Stay on.
Look at him, he's freezing up. Come on, Corbett.
Grab that tape real quick.
I put that tape on Corbett. Go, Corbett!
Stay on
it. Don't let up!
Stay on.
Let's go, Corbett.
Box him, smart punches.
He's tired out now. Let's go, Corbett. Push it.
Push it. Come on, Corbett. Stay on it, Corbett. Come on. There you go. Come on, Corbett.
At the end of the exchange, man, watch him dip his head. Come on, Corbett, last round. Don't leave it up to the judges, huh? Do it to you, buddy. Just keep doing what you do. Don't let them do what they did to Kyrie. You robbed him, man. Get in there.
Get him, Corbett. Don't let him punch you. Come on, Corbett. Don't let him punch you.
Come on, Corbett.
Press him now.
Come on, Corbett.
Get in.
Get in there, Corbett. Get
there you
in
go.
There.
Keep pressing. Don't let him out the corner. Don't let him out the corner. Keep going. Don't let him out that corner next time.
Come on, Corbett. Come on.
Body,
buddy, body. Hurry up, Corbett. Hurry up, Corbett. Come on, Corbett. Come on, Corbett. There you go. Come on. Keep hitting. Keep hitting,
Kenny.
Come on,
Corbett.
Get him in the corner. Come on,
Corbett.
There you go, don't let
up. Body. Come on, stay on him. Last
round,
buddy.
Go, Corbett,
go! Come on, Corbett.
Press him, Corbett!
Come on,
Corbett, go!
Stay on him.
Hit him, Corbett!
Come on, Corbett!
Come on, Corbett. All right.
Yeah, he took the first and second round. Fuck, after seeing Court wearing them fucking trunks, I don't even know how to wear them now. High waters.
What?
Them trunks? She probably makes them look small. Put it on Jim's head. Put that mask
and
on Jim.
And your judges' position is in for bout number three. And your winner, from the blue corner, Corbett Malone. Corbett Malone, your winner.
Johnny, not a whistle.
And likewise, congratulations to Brennan Duncan.